How to Do It Number 4, read by Frank Blissett. How to Kill a Tree Stump. If a tree stump is not removed from the ground, it often starts sprouting and strong undergrowth results. To prevent this, holes should be bored in top of stump and a patch of bark cut from side and more holes bored there. A mixture of lignum and salt filled into these holes will soak through the tree stump and kill it. That was How to Do It Number 4, read by Frank Blissett.